This book just starts in a terrible place. It's like God forgot about Noah's rainbow. It's that epic. The prophet proclaims death, doom, destruction, and disaster. But isn't it just like God to give us a twist? Just when all seems to be lost, suddenly there's a song of joy. Zephaniah moves us from the blues to jubilant jazz, and we reclaim a bounce in our step, for the Lord is in our midst. Thankfully, beginnings do not define endings.